All right, you guys. So this is Eminem Recovery, On Fire lyrics. This is the one that Ryan Upchurch used recently to do his diss track. It's phenomenal.
You know, critics, man, critics never got nothing nice to say, man. You know, the one thing I notice about critics, man, is critics never ask me how my day went. Well, I'ma tell them. Yesterday my dog died. A hog tied a hoe, tied her in the bow. Said next time you blow, try to spit a flow. You wanna criticize, dog, try a little more. I'm so tired of this, I can blow fire in the hole. I'm fired up, so fire up the lighter in the drone. Better hold on a little tighter, here I go. Flow's tighter, hot-headed as Ghost Rider. Cold-hearted as Spider-Man, throwing a spider in the snow. So you better get flowing and flow rider inside of a low rider with no tires in the hole. Why am I like this? Why is winter cold? Why is it when I talk, I'm so biased to the hoes?
Do we just love Eminem? We do. We do. He's just the best. Just the best. Love it. Everybody's showing so much love. I'm okay, I promise. So, Eminem Recovery. Didn't we just... Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I get to be the 1,000th thumbs up person. And you gotta be happy in little moments like this. You know why? Because if you can't appreciate the little moments, how in the hell are you going to appreciate the big moments? Big moments, you just start becoming numb to those things. You don't want to do that. You want to appreciate everything. Because pretty soon everything could go away. And then guess what? Bad times around the bin. So, anyway, back to Eminem. Not low-key rhyming either.
Listen, dog, Christmas is off. This is as soft as it gets. This isn't golf. This is a blister and a salt. Those are your wounds. This is the salt. So get lost. Sit dissing me is just like pissing off the Wizard of Oz. Wrap a lizard in gauze. Beat you in the jaws with it. Grab the scissors and saws. And cut out your livers, gizzards, and paws. Throw you in the middle of the ocean in the blizzard with jaws. So sit pissed like scissor through a straw. Then describe how it tasted like dessert to us all. Got the gall to make Chris piss in his drawers. Tickle him, go to his grave, skip him and visit his dog.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the road. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cold.
You're on fire.
But I'm so fucking sick, I got ambulances pulling me over the shit.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping rolls. Cause when you say the shit to get the whole hip hop shop to blow.
You're on fire. Yeah, you're on fire.
Dang, he was just warming up too. Let me fix it over on this side. On this side. Alright, so you guys know every once in a while I get to talk a little bit to Kid Vicious, right? Okay, and Kid Vicious is Royce da 5'9's little bro. And it really surprised me that he was saying that a lot of the, I don't know, I think he said 20-somethings. Don't quote me, because I might be misquoting him, but I was cracking up, because he was like, yeah, a lot of the real young ones, you know, the 20, that's what he said, 20-somethings, like 25-year-olds, you know, they know of Eminem, but, I mean, when he was coming up through the ranks, you know, and was making his legacy, I mean, they didn't, they know of him, but they don't know of his music, and I was just like, because a lot of the youth that I speak to, they love lyrics and lyricism and want to hear Royce da 5'9 and want to hear Kid Bish and want to hear Eminem. So I was like, what? How can you? But you know what? Everybody's got their favorites. So that's just how it goes. But yeah, Kid Bish is just funny as hell. And he's working on his stuff. He's working on his stuff.
Yeah. I just put a bullshit.
bullshit hook. In between two long ass verses, the humans took this for a song. Look, this ain't a song, it's a warning to Brooke, Hogan and David Cook, that the crook just took over. So book, run as fast as you can, stop writing and kill it. I'm lightning in the skillet, you're a fucking flash in the pan. I pop up, you bitches scatter like hot grease splashing a fan. Mr. Mathis is the man, yeah, I'm pissed, but I would rather take this energy and stash it in the can. Come back and whip your ass with it again. Saliva's like sulfuric acid in your hand. It'll eat through anything, metal, the ass of Iron Man. Turn them into plastic, so for you to think that you can stand a fucking chance is asinine. Yeah, asinine, man. Hit a blind man with a coloring book and tell them color inside the lines or get hit with a fine crayon. Fuck it, I ain't playing. Pull up in a van and hop out on a homeless man holding a sign saying Vietnam vet. I'm out my fucking mind, man. Kick over the can, beat his ass and leave him $9,000. So if I seem a little mean to you, this ain't savage, you ain't never seen a brute. You wanna get graphic, we can go to scenic route.
Dang. I do sometimes hold my breath when he's going off. I do. I think it's gender fucking chance. It's asinine. That's hilarious. Yeah, asinine. That's funny. Denine. That's hilarious. Man, I don't know how he can not get tongue-tied. Yeah. You know? Sulfuric acid in your hand. Wow. How can anybody hate on M? He's got so many dope bars. I don't know if I've ever heard him say anything about a Vietnam vet before. It's been a while. While. What are you talking about? What? Where? Forget it. I will forget it. Sorry, I'm just like quoting Hot Rod again. Freaking love that dumb movie.
McPuke on a piece of fucking corn and peanut poop. Saying you sick, quit playing, you prick. Don't nobody care. Why the fuck am I yelling at air? I ain't even talking to no one cause ain't nobody there. Nobody will fucking test me cause these hoes won't even dare. I'm wasting punchlines, but I got so many to spare. I'd have thought of another one that might go here. Nah, don't waste it, save it, cycle, yeah. Plus you gotta rewrite those lines that you set up on Michael's hair.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on a boat. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cold.
You're on fire.
Man, I'm so hot, my motherfucking fire truck's on fire, homie.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping low. Cause when you say the shit to get the whole hip-hop shot the blow.
You're on fire.
Yeah.
You're on fire.
Fire.
Snippity snap. Okay, guys. We'll see if I do anything more. Like I said, it's like family time now, but I will definitely try. I know you guys all have your requests, and I will be getting to them. Things kind of stop when there is two YouTube families going at each other. Diss tracks are dropped. That kind of takes precedence, and I think you guys kind of know that, so thank you for rocking with me, and I will low-key keep trying to push out music in between all the chaos, and between my job, and between everything else. So much love, and we'll see what's happening.